Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show us how to make this forest design. In making forest design, you can either do it with this spiral rope here as the base, or you do your matting design. And I've done that video before and I've uploaded it. So matting, remember, in your matting you should pick the starting of your matting is to pick 3 seed bead and drop it down like this, and you take one on your right and you crisscross it like this. Then the next step is to take so at this point, after picking it like this, you continue with taking one on your right and one on your left. Then you go ahead and crisscross with one by passing your needle, your bead through your fishing line and crossing it this way, in this direction. You crisscross like this. So, like this. I've done this tutorial before. I will drop the link below so that you can go through it if you've not watched this matted design or you don't know how to make it. So this is what it looks like as your base. You either use it to make your forest design, then at this point you make it to your desired length, then you start the other step. You either use your matting or you use this design. And in the course of this video, I'm going to use this to show us how to make forest design. So now we have this. This also, I've made the tutorial and I'll also drop the link below so you see how to make it in case you want to use it as your base. Depends on what you really want. So to start, let's assume we have this is our length, the one we want. So at this point, to start your second step, you take a needle and you put your needle through in a fishing line like this. What you can handle, fishing line you can handle. At this point, you pass through, depending on where you want it, you pass through your bead like this. Passing through this, you can tie. In tying it, you pass your needle down here like this. You go this way. At this point, you're tying it. This is it. Then I'm going to do this twice. After that, you have it. You have your needle on the bead. Then you cut out this excess by using your cutter like this. So at this point, it's in your hand to decide the length you want it. You can either want it very long or short, too full or scanty. But for this, I'll just show you what to do. So at this point, you pick. If you want it very long, but most times your forest, for example, if you're starting here, if you pick 10 first, the next one I advise you pick 15, 20, 25, 30. But make sure when you get to the middle, if for instance your middle is up to 30, when you're going down, you start decreasing it just like this, so that the middle will fall out. Why this two side? The middle will fall down and this side will go up. So that's what I will advise you do. So if I start with 10 here, if I get here it's 30, and here 10, 15, then I'll go back 15, 10, 5, just like that. But this, I'll pick 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, for instance, if I'm picking 10 here, here, then I'll come here. I'm using two colors. There's pink. I'm using pink size 2 and blue size 2 because there's pink and there's blue on this design. So at this point, I'll pick 4 pink and I'll drop it. And I have it this way. Hope you can see it. So at this point, I'll take my needle, I'll leave this 3 and pass back through my pink, the first pink I picked. Make sure you drag it well so you see what I have at this point. This is it. So at this point, I want us to put another one, the second one. Then I'll find my way down. I'll pass through. Now I'm coming out of the first blue. Then I'll go to pass through the third, 2, 3 blue bead here. Like this. Like this. So now I have it like this. So now pick 4 seed bead blue. This is the 4 here. I'm picking 4 and I'm picking 4 pink as well. Like this. I'm picking 4. Then I'll let it drop down like this. So at this point, remember I'll skip 1, 2, 3, pass through the fourth one here, the fourth bead, that's the pink. I'll have it like this. This. So to find my way through the same stem, the first one, then I'll pass my needle through this 4 seed bead I picked, like this. You see where I'm coming out from? Like this. Then join back to this one here, the very first one. I'm joining back here and I'll go through the 2. I'll pass through 4 bead because I'm going back, I'm stepping up, I'm going to form another stem. So at this point, you see, I know you've gotten the idea. Like this, this is what you have here now. So I can decide to come here to form another branch here, like this. And I will do that for you to see. Then I'll do the second one. So getting here, I'll pick 4 beads, 4 blue beads like this, and 4 pink. Like this, making it 8. Then I'll drop it. I'll let it drop down. Then I will skip 1, 2, 3 and pass through this pink here. Like this. After passing through this pink, I'll walk down through the four blues. I'll walk down through this four blue I picked, like this, and join back to this first stem I picked here. Remember, I'm going back, I'm going to create another one here. That's why I'm going up. So as you go down, you start finding your way up. So now I'm here. I'm now on this base. Then, of course, I'm going for the next one. I still pass here. I pass my needle here. Coming out here, I want to go through this pink here. Look at it. I'll pass through. I hope you can see this very well. I'm trying to come out from the pink. So here we go. Then this. So I have this now. So I'll find my way back here. I'll go through this again. For example, if you're making it scanty, not very full forest, you can go, but you can decide to pass through this two or this one here, depending on how full you want it. But for the sake of this tutorial, I'm spacing it. So here, I'm coming out here again. Remember, don't forget. So I'm coming down here. Remember, I picked 10 before, the first time on this. So at this point, I'm going to pick 20 now. This 20 from this 20 blue, then we'll start coming back again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So here I have my 20 seed bead coming out here. So to block this edge, I'll pick 4 pink. This is my 4 pink. Then I will let it drop like this. Like this. Then I'll skip the 3 down and pass through this one here, the first pink I picked. And you see the same thing. Once you do it like this, you always achieve the same result. So I have it like this. You see the pink down. So I'll walk my way down, passing through 4 blue beads like this. You see, like this, 4. Then as I'm coming out, I'll pick 4 seed bead as well. I'll pick 4 blue. I'll pick 4 and I'll pick 4 pink as well. This is the 4. Then after picking the 4 pink, then I will skip 1, 2, 3 and pass through this one. And find my way back through the 4 blue I picked as well. You see here where I am. Like this. See this. So now I'm here. So I'll pass through another 4 bead on the stem. Now bring it back like this. So this is where, you see where I'm coming out from here. Then I'll pick 4 blue again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 4 pink. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. Don't forget this step. Like this. Then at this point, I'll skip 1, 2, 3 and pass through this last, the first pink I picked, and pass through the 4 blue I picked as the branch. Then I'll drag it So at this point, you see where we are now. So then find your way up by passing through the next 4 beads on the stem. Here you have, you see, this is what we have here. So this is it, this one. So the next thing we'll do, the same step, you pick another 4 blue beads. This is it, another 4. And another 4 pink. Another 4 pink. You drop them. And skipping 1, 2, 3, passing your way through this stem, you have it like this. You have it. Then you find your way back. Continue in this direction. Continue like this. Do the same thing I did before. So at this point, you see what you'll be having like this. So if you continue with this design, or if you want it fuller, you don't open here. Keep putting, do the same thing down here. You see, as you continue, your bead will be full and the forest shape will start coming out. Don't be discouraged. Go ahead and do this. And don't hesitate to send me videos or pictures if you're able to get this design. So here we go. You see this? As you do it, the color and shape will start coming out. So happy beading. Go ahead and do yours. If you have any question as regard to this tutorial, don't hesitate to let me know. I will comment, I will answer your question. Subscribe to my channel, comment, like, and also share my videos. See you next time. Bye.